عن أنس بن مالك رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: من أحب أن يبسط له في رزقه وينسأ له في أثره فليصل رحمه.
Anas ibn Malik, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Prophet ﷺ said, whoever would like to be given more provision by Allah in this life and would like to be remembered well by future generations should maintain strong family ties.